Yes, sir, we promised you a great main event tonight.
Andre, the China.
WrestleMania.
Hulkamania is running wild. Yes.
My God, what a
special enforcer.
I guess you're real proud of what
what you just done out here, right?
Yeah, I'm proud of you. I'm glad you're here. I want my rematch.
Okay, tell you what. If Jeff is able to defend the championship by SummerSlam, then you'll get your opportunity.
Good.
But you know what? It's going to be Jeff Hardy style. Table, ladder, and chair. TLC.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the number one contender for the World Heavyweight Championship, CM Punk!
Well, JR, we're just 9 days away from SummerSlam and that table of ladders and chairs match. The question right now is, what condition will Jeff Hardy be in come SummerSlam?
That's a question I don't have the answer for. But CM Punk, I thought, had a very unique expression on his face last week. For a guy that's going to meet, we hope, Jeff Hardy for the world title, it didn't seem like CM Punk, a man who's had great success in ladder matches, was overwhelmed when he heard that he was going to be in a tables, ladders, and chair match at SummerSlam for the world title.
And we've been told that it is doubtful that Jeff Hardy will join us tonight. You saw the injuries he sustained last week on Friday Night SmackDown. Really brutal stuff from CM Punk.
It was certainly an act of extreme aggression by CM Punk.
So Teddy Long says that SummerSlam's tables, ladders, and chairs match is Jeff Hardy's specialty. Well, it wouldn't be the first time, but Teddy is wrong. When it comes to ladders, nobody's better than me. I've proven that time in and time out with consistency. As far as chairs go, well, you just saw last week the damage I can do when I get my hands on a steel chair. You don't have to be a WWE historian to know this next little chestnut. I've competed in two back-to-back Money in the Bank ladder matches at WrestleMania, and both times I've come out victorious.